Jessica? Where'd you go? Why? Oh, okay. It's so early. Alrighty. I'd like to buy a pumpkin from you. My daughter and I want to cover Jack-O-Lantern for the upcoming Spirit Eves Festival. Sure thing, boss. Bring Carolina pumpkin. I bet you can bring it after the festival when it's fine too. But I'll bring it today. As long as I didn't ship all of them. No, I did not. Got plenty, as a matter of fact. There's that weird naked guy. Oh, I could move this thing, I guess. I'm going to move it. I know what that crop is, I forgot. Just gonna do that. Is that the eggplants? Man, the eggplants grow slow, huh? Regrowing slow, even. Pretty bad. Good thing I didn't. They're worth a lot, but they grow way too slow. Cranberries are definitely the cash crop. Sweet potatoes weren't bad, though. I could see growing just a bunch of sweet potatoes and cranberries. Really, cranberries is where it's at, just because they reproduce. They're way more profit. Yeah, so you should just make a whole field of cranberries. Unless you need another crop for some reason. Maybe growing a couple of each doesn't hurt, just like I already do. But right now I'm growing like 8 of each. Next year around I'll just grow like 2 of each. Got my hay. Yeah, I should spend my excess energy with the hay right now. I could make another silo, but I won't need it. If I use 8, what's 8 times 28? 8 times 28. Okay, so I would use 224 over all of winter, so. And you know what I could do? If the excess hay doesn't store in your inventory, I can just take a bunch out of the silo and set it in a chest. That's what I should do, actually. Let's go up and see how much hay is in there. Hello, chicken. $143, so not close. Gonna cut some hay though. See if we can see the wizard today too. Good amount for now. Do we need the oak resin for someone? I feel like we do. Oak resin. Oh, no, it's not oak resin. That was growing anyway. Pine tar or something like that. Alright. Duck egg. Wait, do we need the duck egg? We do. So let's put the egg in there. We still haven't shipped the duck egg, I don't think. And we're incubating a chicken egg. Then we're going to incubate the rest of the duck eggs. Should we go ahead and upgrade my pickaxe today? I think we should. I don't see going mining much in the foreseeable future. Till winter, we need to spend our excess energy with hay, and if we have any more energy, we can always do, or after we do all the hay, we can do wood chopping. It's gonna be a busy winter, huh? I mean, it'll take a few days in the end, to be honest, but before it's no longer a busy winter. Iron. All right. We will go talk to the magician or wizard. We're just gonna go talk to him because he has all his gifts filled up. There's no black bears anymore. So the black bears had a real short window. Except for this one. I have almost all the achievements too, don't I? Let's see. Oh no, I'm missing a lot actually. Tulip? Watch this out, something different every day, huh? Cherry sapling. No, I don't really need that. Fishing tackle, dressed spinner. The metal tab and colorful streamers create an enticing spectacle for fish, increasing the bite rate when fishing. I like that. Tulip again? There's two tulips? Why is that one 400? Large egg I already have. Modern bookcase. No. So I wonder if they have different stuff every day. +64 magnetism. Is it like permanent bait? The metal tab and colorful streamers, enticing spectacle for. Well, how do I equip it? Do not know. I need to make more bait for sure. Not today though. So we could see if this works on his chest. Although I don't think that's a chest. I think that's a different thing. I've been told there's 5 of them. No. What did I do with the other sea cucumber? Why am I holding on to the valuable one? Why would I do that? The townsfolk are afraid of me. Okay. I am too. It is unfortunate, but I suppose it is human to be afraid of the unknown. Yeah, you're stupid, wizard. Dumb wizard guy. Such a weirdo. But he's just doing him. It's okay. I can't figure out if this is considered the lake or the river. I'm pretty sure it's considered the river. Do we have all these people done? Yeah. Just need to talk to him. Making good money too. At a good rate. Let's go see if we can find the... Oh no, let's go to blacksmith first. Then we'll see if we can find the amulet guy. And we'll check our crab traps. Maybe since we have that bait, we can get a new fishing rod or the tackle. I don't know what you would do with that though. Alright. Oh, still. Oh! I forgot I was making a steel axe. Well, that's good. Alright, let's do the pickaxe. Upgrade tools. Steel pickaxe. There we go. Could look into gold tools soon. Ah, let's take in the Nautilus thing. Donate to the museum. There you go. Getting pretty far along, my friend. I don't know what good the books are. You have to slowly uncover the books, and the books are supposed to help you with the game. How can they help you with the game if at this rate of finding them? Maybe they're supposed to help you in like the last year for stuff you've missed or something. I could pick up those shells, but I don't want to. Too lazy. I wish that beach teleporter thing was better. Like, permanent. I thought it was going to be set up at that totem area. I'll take that sea urchin, though. I don't like all the clay I get out of the squiggly lines. It's pretty lame. So I bought the tackle, but I don't appear to be able to do anything with it. It's not very cool. Ooh, I got lobster and a crab. Those are both new. Okay, so it does appear that going deeper helps. It's good to know. Alright. I don't think we need either of those, unless it's for the bulletin board. Artisan? No. That wouldn't make sense. Fish tank we're definitely done with. Well, for those guys, anyway. Oh, I don't need to keep the slimes anymore. I don't know what I'll do with them. See, anybody want a crab? He would be who I would think would want the crab, if anybody. We're working on his wine. You got nothing to tell me? Let's see, let's give him... Do you like sea urchins? Well, I guess I can toss it into the chum bucket. That's lame. If you really want to get the fish biting, make sure you put some bait on your hook. Well, I want to get my... I don't want that. I want to get my fish biting with this thing. Fishing tackle. Nope, nothing. It doesn't do anything. Nobody knows. I don't know what it does. Oh well. There's those coconuts. Can I get coconuts? Will you give me some coconuts? My legs are stiff from sitting at my writing desk all morning. This guy's a weirdo. Let's go see if we can figure out the cucumber thing. So the fisher did not like the sea urchin. That's pretty lame, gotta say. The last one, it was brown and it turned silver after I found the thing to open it, so... I'm starting to think that... I'm starting to think that you just have to get it to open it. I think it was a green sea cucumber that you had to find anyway. Is what the person told me. So maybe my sea cucumber's not rare enough. It's like an even more rare one. No. I don't remember what button I used to open it. Hey, what's going on, Mr. Hot Dog Gaming? Mr. Hot Dog Gaming, what a name. What is this for? Who's the pumpkin for? Caroline. Let's see, what she looked like. I do not remember a Caroline. Gotta say. Oh my. I have no clue where she's at. I've paid little or no attention to that person. Mara sure spends a lot of time working on those gadgets of hers. I thought they were your gadgets. Okay. Sounds good, I guess. Buying a Joja Cola at twice the market value. Not gonna do that. I like to do the missions just to increase the people's like of me, but... I mean, I might do it, I don't know. We'll see. I'm thinking I won't, though. With Pierre or Caroline to enter their bedroom. Abigail to enter her bedroom. Caroline might be at the saloon right now. I don't know. Caroline's usually talking to her. Oh, there she is. Okay, so I don't think we need these sea cucumbers. I'm gonna ship one of them at least. Oh, the pumpkin! It's a good one. Abigail will be so happy when she sees this. Thanks, Felix. Alright, we get a lot of money for that. Yeah, that's pretty good, actually. Why don't they just... I guess I'm the only person selling. Jojo Mart's gotta have a pumpkin this season. I saw a million selling out in the town center. It's just a bad investment. Bad investment. Animal bundle. I just need a cow. At this point. I can get two colored large eggs in here. I think I have two different colored eggs, too, or two different colored chickens. So if I get a large white egg, I'll be good. And then all I need is a cow because... Oh, a large goat milk, darn it. Well, I'll get a cow and a goat. As soon as I get a barn, I'll buy a cow, goat, and sheep, so it doesn't really matter either. I'll probably buy a barn this winter if I can get my place cleared out properly. I'll wait on the coop. I'll do that after I make a barn. I'll move the coop after the barn. Then I'll figure out where I want everything. It'll probably take me a second to figure that out, though. I'll have to look at the map for a while. I might go find a picture of the map online or something. Look at that when I'm not streaming or recording. What is that? Could I shoot that thing? I wonder if I can shoot that thing. We should get our slingshot. I didn't really use the slingshot because I thought it didn't work, but now that I put that little contest game, I know how it works. Let's do these. Might raise my fishing level. Finding more fishies. How is my fishing? I'm pretty full of fish at this point. I might go up to 6, who knows? Only thing I need to go up higher in is combat right now, though. Let's grab our slingshot. Oh, let's grab that bug meat, too. Nice. I'll put this in here until I figure out how to use it. Hey, there's some stuff. Pickled tomato. Oh, it's a pickled tomato. What? Oh, hey, I don't mind that. Any chance I can put that in here somewhere? Not a chance. Pickled tomato, huh? I wonder if there's anything else I can make. Let's see. Pickled radish? I don't really think so. Oh, I did have that. Huh. Oh, well. I don't think we need all the jams or anything like that, so... We'll just wait. If we end up needing to make another, we will. Really? Oh, lobster's worth... Okay, they're both worth a lot. What year am I on? I'm in first year still. Another day, another dollar. It's been sunny too much. Don't like that. Don't like that one bit. How are things going? You must really be making a fortune on that farm. Don't forget your dear old mother when you're a millionaire. Love, Mom. Enjoy the cake. Your dear old mom when you're a millionaire, she said. Nice, you're on year two? Pretty cool, pretty cool. I mean, I'm flying through at this point. I haven't had a whole lot of time to play, but I'm playing basically as much as I can. So, actually, literally as much as I can. I don't know why I said basically, because I'm playing every time I don't have, like, school or work. Or, like, dying of sleep. The only other thing I do in my free time right now is sleep. Granted, I give that probably higher priority than the... actually not. No, never mind. I've sacrificed several nights when I need good sleep for the sake of this game. Like, before exams and stuff. Because I'm stupid like that. You gotta feel the game. Alright. The game is real. Okay, we planted those pumpkins because I wasn't sure if I would get gold star quality, but I did. Pumpkins were worth a lot, though, so it's no big deal. They're gonna make it close to the end, though. I think these are pumpkins. They might be sweet potatoes. Pretty sure they're pumpkins. They actually look kind of like sweet potatoes now. Because they're, like, in the ground like that. They've gotta be pumpkins, though, because I think I was getting concerned that my pumpkins wouldn't make it to gold quality, but I don't know why I had such a hard time with the gold quality for the first thing in spring, whatever it was, the parsnips. Maybe just because my level wasn't high enough. don't know. Man, the wine takes forever to make. It's too realistic for me. Let's go ahead and sell that, I guess, too. You can't eat that? Really? Why can I not eat pickled tomatoes? I shall check on you guys. One heart. Two and a half. I don't know if egg size is more dependent on happiness in this game or their hearts. I don't know. Yeah, everything does take time. Let's see. What should I name it? You got a name idea, Mr. Hot Dog? Galbert. Pabo? No, these are all guys' names. I'm pretty sure this is a chicken, right? Daisy's my cow name, so I can't use that. Oh. My chicken. I got it. We're gonna name it Cuco. Wait. Is that me? That's how it's spelled, right? Or the two O's. Yes. We're doing Cuco. That's Zelda inspired. Unless you have a better name. No? 5, 4, 3, 2. Alright, I'm gonna name it Cuco. Sounds good. If it was a duck, okay, good. Good, you like that name? I'm glad. Alright. Egg, 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 duck egg. I don't have a white chicken, really. We're incubating the duck egg, and we will make more mayonnaise. Let's see. 25, 50. Mayonnaise is worth 100. Okay, so mayonnaise is always worth it. We never shipped the duck mayonnaise, though, huh? So we had to take it to the community center. I guess we didn't have to, but we did. We chose to, okay? Chill. Okay. Let's go see the magician again. Ooh, let's knock out some grass. Maybe? Here we go. Our pickaxe will be done tomorrow. So it's not done yet. Where our tappers go? I don't see the tappers. Okay, they're there. Should be getting about full on, eh? I don't want to lose hay, so I'll even cut that if it ever rains and the chickens stop coming outside. Can't really convince them to stay inside, though. Or to get pushed inside, for that matter. We don't need to go to the blacksmith, so there's no hurry today. I hate that the blacksmith in these games always, even in Harvest Moon, like that, he's always the first guy closed for some reason. Even though that's arguably maybe the most important shop. Harvest Moon, it definitely is. Yeah, and this one it is too. That's definitely okay. You don't have to ask to subscribe. You're more than welcome to subscribe. But I appreciate the thought behind asking. It's a kind gesture. So we have all my chickens, although we will make a second coop eventually if we have to. Because I want to have two of each. I want to have two barns, two coops. If you can do it, I'm going to have two horses. Because I'm a rancher. This is my specialty. Okay, it's going to take me forever to get out of here. Cut some more grass. Oh, wait, this isn't going in the silo. I should stop. Okay, I need to go take out some from the silo, but I won't do that right now. I'll do that later. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna be very busy cutting wood down over there once winter starts. First few days, I'm instantly gonna just destroy that stuff. What is it? Can I see my levels? My X, like, energy? Well, my energy went up. Believe it. When is that market person? Are they here every day, or did I just happen to notice them those two times? I just happened to notice them. Okay. I think they were here yesterday, so I guess Friday maybe? Or maybe it's every occasional day? I missed that person several times before I actually saw them. You are standing above a potent magical field. I built my hut right here on purpose, you know. Do I have a heart from him yet? Oh, he's going up though. He's close to my people with hearts. He's pretty close. After we get the crab traps, I think I'm going to take them back to the lake and try them at a different spot. Now that I know that it's pretty obvious that the depth impacts the crab pots, I might even try them at the river eventually too, now that I know that little tidbit. If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. What's that supposed to mean? Whatever could he mean by that? Does he mean if I've caught more of the fish? Or shipped more? Because I don't see how that really expands the fishing scene. I don't really need to go anywhere. Actually, wait. Maybe my pickaxe is done today. Yeah, my pickaxe. I should go check still. Just in case. Alright, let's take these because nothing useful came out here. Just takes one to sour it. I don't care about you. You suck. Trash is good, though. Okay, so maybe when he's upgraded, I can get a fishing hook that can have tackle put on it. I don't think I'm ever going to see that. He might only be there in summer. Or on rainy days. I feel like that's the only time I saw him was in summer on rainy days. There's so many secrets and stuff in this game. Pretty crazy. Yeah. He's still working, crap. Pooper Scooper. You should put crab pots everywhere you can catch fish. Yeah, I usually do, but I only have four. I don't have very many, so. The only place I haven't put them at for very much time is the lake. That's because the one time I put them there, I put them there like three times in a row and got nothing, so. But I got a different strategy this time. I'm going to take them to deeper waters. Put one here. Put some over here. And maybe one over here. And I'm going to leave them all in their spots for a few. Like, I'm going to come back, but I'm going to leave them there for a few days and try them. I haven't had much luck with the lakes, though. Okay, where should I fish today? When do you catch tilapia? Sturgeon? I'm so close on this. Sturgeon might be winter. Tilapia could be winter, too. It makes sense to reserve one for winter. Okay, I should go to the river. Holy cow. The fish. I'm not going out of my way to talk to Demetrius today. No way, Jose. Ooh, little worm thingies. Just the clay. God dang it. Maru, let's talk to her. We should be trying to talk to people when we see them. All these falling leaves will provide food for mushrooms and other small organisms. Does that mean there'll be mushrooms next season? I hope so. I really need to turn my cave into a mushroom cave. I wish there was a way to do that. I don't know if there is or not, but it's really seeming like there's not. Okay, I've gone to the river in the very morning, and nothing but chub has come from that. At least you're smoking. I usually stream after 9 Central Time, but and I try to stream on Monday, Thursday, Saturday, but I also just stream whenever I can. Especially with Stardew Valley, I've been so into it that I've just been streaming whenever I can. I wonder if I can shoot like a rabbit to get it. Can get that really quick. Come on, fishy. I should have let the fish get higher before I got the treasure chest. I was really risking that pretty hard. Really? This wood. All that work. Just for some wood. I think the pond is equivalent to the river in this game, so. Got it. All I ever catch here is smallmouth bass. Thinking maybe that's just all that is here. Mr. Hot Dog, if you come around a little bit, you can be mod. I've made a few people mod, and then after I make a mod, they don't come back, so I'd have to see you around a few times. But I'm very open to it. You don't have to do anything special. I just need to see you here. I don't like having a chat that's cram-packed, that's just always mods, and that's all that's ever here. So. But yeah, I do need mods, because sometimes it gets a little populated in here, and I have like one mod right now. And he's here when he can be, but and he's only a mod because we're friends. But just a few streams. If I see you for a few streams, I'll let you be mod. Make sure you get to know my chat rules though, if you want to be a mod. God dang it. Alright, one more and then we'll go in for the day. God dang it. No, we're getting a fish, not an algae. God dang. Fish over here. Alright, we're out of here. This sucks. Okay, fishing. I'm pretty sure that's literally all you can catch there is smallmouth bass, I'm starting to think. There must be somewhere else you can fish or something. I must be missing some. I know there's lots of times and conditions I haven't fished in, so. I'm sure there's a good amount that only come out in rain, but things like small bass come out at any time, so they ruin your odds in the rain, and it's so hard. Just gonna sell all that crap. Throw that in there. Some weird sound just happened. Jaska just fell off the bed or something. Okay, I don't think this is the sea cucumber I need. I'm gonna hold on to one. I'll ship this one tomorrow. No, I'll go ship it right now. Why not? I don't know why I always do that. I can just right click the thing. I'm sure that's worth a lot. It's pretty rare, so. Did I watch the... Yeah. The spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. Okay. Great. Amazing. What did I sell? Oh, honey counts as... Guess that makes sense. Small bass. Driftwood.